What does it mean for you and the entire TrueTube family to have won here tonight the Children's BAFTAs?
Well, we're a very small TrueTube family, so it is it's completely overwhelming, and we are over the moon, just so pleased. And I was completely tongue-tied on stage accepting it because it was completely unexpected. I just didn't think we would win. Well, hardly anyone's heard of TrueTube, which is what's so surprising. But we are our prime mission is to make short films for teachers to use in schools to discuss moral, social, ethical, religious issues with the kids. And it's kind of values education, really. It's trying to get kids to talk about the things that matter. So it's kind of the soft skills, the stuff that they might not be learning in maths or in science and so on. So we are primarily an education site, so that we're used in lessons, we're used in RE, PSHE, citizenship and assemblies, that kind of thing.
And I guess my final question, can you talk about the unique challenges and rewards of crafting programming for children that specifically deals with such complex and sometimes adult themes?
We try to find the... This sounds a bit pretentious, but we try to find the humanity of the issue. So, for instance, we want to make a film about refugees, or we want to make a film about the differences between Shia Islam and Sunni Islam. We kind of try and find characters to express their views as people, rather than as kind of, as a monolith, or rather than, you know, talking heads. So the characters who talk to each other and interact with each other tell a story that hopefully kids will be engaged by.